Thank you, Tom. Thank you, Corey. In the last 18 months, the Democrats have raised taxes on Americans by almost $700 billion, and there's more to come next year. Spending has gone up, as has been mentioned by other speakers, triple-digit percentages in 1 year for some agencies. It's time to stop the spending and the taxing in Washington. Now, a lot of candidates have talked about and have signed the pledge. I think that's very commendable, and I salute you all. As a congressman, I voted over 60 times in the 12 years that I was there to cut taxes, and I have a list of those tax cut votes right here, which I'd be glad to make public. I think it's important that we have people representing the state of New Hampshire who believe in repealing the death tax, who believe in making the 2000-2001 tax cuts permanent, and believe that the key to vitality, prosperity, national security, and longevity of America is a government that is small, lean, responsive, with low taxes, and has spending under control. That's not where we are today. But if the people of New Hampshire have their way, that's where we will be tomorrow. Thank you.